Peace, family. It's your girl Britt with two chicks and a makeup kit. I hope that if and when you watch this video, that it finds you during a good time, especially during this time. So I'm located in Las Vegas, Nevada, and for us during the shutdown, I feel like it's been kind of relaxed. We have had shelter in place since about March the 17th, but we've still been able to like go to parks and things like that, and that has been a blessing and has kind of helped with the sanity staying intact. So I just hope this video finds everyone well. Also during this time, I've just had a lot of time to spend with my family. I'm a wife and I have two sons, ages 15 and 11. And just talking with them, my 15-year-old was like, you need to do something, start your YouTube channel again. And I was like, well, I don't know, son. I was like, I don't do makeup anymore. And when I started this channel, I was a beauty advisor. I was freelancing. I was working with some photographers. And then I went in a totally different type of career path just to be able to provide more money for my family. And even though I've never lost that creative outlet, I wasn't around like beauty products every day and things like that. So now it's just like, hey, what do I like? Those type of things, more so than really being in an environment where I could expose people to what's new, what's exciting, what's coming up, and all that good stuff. And though my channel has never really been about like where I do my makeup and those type of things, I think it's mostly like reviews and I enjoy that. So since we've been on quarantine and a little bit before that, I've been personally taking my skincare a lot more seriously. I ended up about a year ago following a gentleman on Instagram. His name is Ronnie, but his business page is Los Angeles Oils and Butters. And he makes these beautiful handmade organic vegan black soap infused face products and things like that that I've really been enjoying. So I was asking my son, I was like, let me give you a mask. And he was like, no, you need to like get back on YouTube and leave me alone. So I'm thinking that I will try to get back into the swing of things, you know, for myself really. So I can't tell you that these are going to be like the best, most quality videos and things like that, but I will be just true to myself. And, you know, hopefully I vibe with somebody just off the strength of that. When I created the name for my YouTube channel, Two Chicks and a Makeup Kit, it was when I was doing a lot of freelance work and things like that. But I had actually sat down and kind of wrote out like a mission statement, like what is Two Chicks and a Makeup Kit really? And I just always think when you do makeup on someone or with someone, it's always in like an intimate setting. It's used, that person, it's your tools, it's your kit. That's kind of how the name was birthed. But to take it on a larger scale and context, all of my life I have like been on dance teams. I'm in a sorority. Shout out Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated. Ooh. You know, I'm just super big on women empowerment and things like that. So my mission statement for what Two Chicks and a Makeup Kit stands for me is kind of like all encompassing of, you know, mind, body, spirit. You know, whatever I do, I want to make sure that I am being true to myself, true to my community, true to my family, being uplifting and encouraging and empowering women and people. You know, that's what I'm all about. So I'm hoping to bring a little bit more of that to my channel. And you know, my son that's 15, he's like my techie. So he's actually working on a website for me, because in the midst of me starting my channel and changing career paths and things like that, I also became a certified committed yoga instructor. That is a huge passion of mine. I think it all boils down to, personal development and just helping people heal and find comfort in their self and who they are. And so I want to bring all those different aspects into this, and I hope that really truly comes across. So, you know, more to come. I just had got some Sephora gift cards and it came right during the time of their sale. So I got a few things and I'll do like just a little review of that on my own, maybe in a couple days, but I'm going to try, you know, to just kind of get back in the swing of things and put my stamp.